Democrats and Republicans. It's about restoring the Constitution.
That's a huge moment, a huge victory for the president. And we're...